Barrichello blowing up. Second, and thankfully everyone missing him as they headed down towards the first set of corners. It was pretty frantic further back. You saw three or four wide as Rosenquist manages to get through a lot of positions early on. Sims having to defend pretty heavily from Danny Kvyat for the early laps as Rosenquist made his way through the field. Very much last. We heard Jan Mardenborough on the circuit, which called the safety car and helped Felix Rosenquist. We also had Felix Sorales off. Sorales also needing a safety car. This was the Sorales accident. Sorales did need a safety car. It was awful, wasn't it? He went off in the gravel. His car that needed a safety car to be picked up. Messner proving to be a fiery competitor for Felix Rosenquist. Managed to move up into the points with that. This was a nice move from Michael Lewis on Tanya Calderon further back. And then Tanya decided to take evasive action. Length of the circuit for herself. Dennis van der Laar was caught out at the end of the race. I think his tyres pretty much died. He dropped behind Felix Rosenquist and then a bundle of other cars, eventually finishing up in 16th position. But it was Alex Lynn who controlled the pace in front of the field at much better speed than his rivals and took the victory. Lights to flag, pole to the top step on the podium with Alex Sims behind Danny Kvyat.